इज द मोस्ट वियर्ड टाइम दैट यू आर लिविंग इन. मतलब एग्जैक्टली समझ नहीं आ रहा है कि क्या हो रहा है, क्यों हो रहा है, कैसे हो रहा है. और सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम ये है कि ये समझ नहीं आ रहा कि हम समाज का काट रहे हैं या समाज हमारा.
यार मुझे सच में विश्वास, भरोसा, ट्रस्ट जो भी कहते हैं वो हो नहीं रहा है कि मैं इतना लंबा टाइम घर में कैसे स्पेंड कर रहा हूँ. मतलब ये तो नोबेल प्राइज देने वाली बात होगी. मतलब जो बंदा घर में 30 मिनट भी नहीं रुकता वो बंदा 30-30 घंटे, मतलब एक पूरा एक दिन घर में बैठा हुआ है. मतलब 4 हफ्ते हो गए भाई.
नहीं ये मजाक हो रहा है, एक सेकंड यार.
Like everyone is going through the same situation right now. They are all sitting at the home and just watching TV series. Like recently I have finished Money Heist, which is seriously a dope series. मतलब यार थोड़ी टाइम के बाद ना तुम लोग को वो जो रॉबरी करने वाले हैं उन लोग के लिए हमदर्दी पैदा हो जाएगी. So basically these days have changed everyone's life in just on snap of finger. मतलब रोज का उठो, फ्रेश हो, नाश्ता लंच जो भी करना है वो करो. मतलब बेसिकली हम लोग लंच के टाइम पे ही उठते हैं तो नाश्ता और लंच एक ही साथ में हो जाता है वही टाइम पे, जिसके बाद सीधा फिर सो जाओ. मतलब समझ लो आपकी लाइफ में से काम निकल गया है, स्ट्रेस निकल गया है, मतलब करने को कुछ है ही नहीं. ये सब करने के बाद फिर एक दिमाग में ऐप का नाम आता है, उसका नाम है, वैसे मैंने भी अभी बनाना चालू किया है.
कभी भी किसी का हुलिया देख के उसकी औकात का अंदाजा नहीं लगाने का, क्योंकि ऐसा आदमी बहुत खतरनाक होता है, हुलिया ही बदल डालता है.
So guys, if you want to see more videos like this, so just find me on this ID. If you like it, just give a thumbs up, and if you love it, then please do follow. And जो भी ये चैनल पे नए हैं, जो भी ये वीडियो फर्स्ट टाइम देख रहे हैं, so don't forget to subscribe the channel. क्योंकि सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड कमेंट करते हो तो मुझे मोटिवेशन मिलती है नया वीडियो बनाने की, नया सोचने की, नया कुछ कंसेप्ट लाने की. So I really do need your love and support. So please do not forget to subscribe. So today I'm going to suggesting you 7 things to do at home where you can just keep yourself busy rather than just making weird TikTok such as me. So you should be weird sometime. जरूरी है. So very first in the list is writing down your goals and quickly act on it. बहुत सारे लोग different goals है that they want to do everything in their life and they have to achieve their goals but they don't have sufficient time to do it. So guys, here's the way. I mean, this is the time where you can just achieve your goals. So basically, list it down your goals, make it your priority, which is actually get you closer to that. So basically, मैंने इतना तक लिखा है ये चीज़ है, इसमें से मुझे ये चीज़ ask करनी है. So you have to finish that task by today or within the given time span. मतलब यार task कुछ भी हो सकता है, goal कुछ भी हो सकता है. Suppose you're just trying to learn a software, just go on YouTube, watch tutorials, watch videos, just download that software into your system, keep practicing on it. Suppose if you want to be a good writer, then go read. Abhi books to milenge nahi, so you can just download ebooks from the internet and you can just read it out. Exactly kya hai, kaisa hai writer, kaise likhta hai, kya un logo ki thinking hai. So you can just learn all this thing in the spare time. Suppose you want to be a good chef, you can just go on YouTube, watch the recipes, how they make, and just learn that recipe and write at your home. So this is how it's gonna work. So the next thing that you can do it at your home is, if you're really bored, if you're really you can just try new restaurant by your own. So many of you guys are thinking ki aaj ye try karte hain, wo try karte hain, yaar ye mere face pe suit hoga ki nahi, kaise dikhega, log kya sochenge, mera face cut to okay hai na. So guys, this is the time where you can just play around with your hairstyle. Matlab just do it, koi dekhne wala nahi hai, koi kuch bolne wala nahi, just do it for your own, just try it, keep it, if you like it then you're good to go. So every time I feel like I should do haircut like this, don't worry, I'm not going to do it, don't keep your hopes high. I just feel like ki main aisa karu ki kaise dikhega, mere face cut ko suit hoga ya nahi hoga, but then again I change my mind. Try that ponytail if you really have that long hair, jaake mirror mein khade raho and dekho suit ho raha hai nahi ho raha hai. So it will go same with the facial hair as well. If you want to grow beard, try different style with your beard, you can try different style with your mustache. So if you're asking me which product do I use to style my hair, so yeah, this is the one I'm using right now for my hair. So just use the right product, it will not harm your hair. Most of the people, they use their wax very long way. You simply have to take a very short amount of clay or wax, whatever you're using right now, and start from the root here and go all the way back, and you can style your hair the way you want. Simple. If you're really nothing to do left, everything is done, if you're really getting bored, completely well better, so simply turn on the music and मतलब अप टू यू, आपको डांस करना है तो डांस करो, अदरवाइज यू कैन जस्ट लिसन अप. हिप हॉप, रॉक, देसी, रोमांटिक, देन वेलनेस इफ यू नीड पीस ऑफ माइंड. सो बेसिकली चेक योर प्लेलिस्ट, डाउनलोड न्यू सॉन्ग, न्यू ट्रैक्स, कलेक्ट अ गुड अमाउंट ऑफ म्यूजिक वेयर यू कैन जस्ट कीप योरसेल्फ लाइब्रेरी फुल एंड इट विल रियली हेल्प यू आउट इन योर बिजी डे, विच विल मेक यू फील गुड एंड कीप योर ब्रेन काम, बिकॉज म्यूजिक इज वेरी गुड फॉर योर ब्रेन एंड योर ब्लड सर्कुलेशन, इट विल कीप योर ब्रेन हेल्दी एक्टिव. एंड इफ यू हैव योर ओन बालकनी और यार, सो यू कैन जस्ट सिंपली सिट ओवर देयर और जस्ट मस्त सोक, यू कैन जस्ट लिसन अप योर सॉन्ग्स एंड यू कैन जस्ट एम्ब्रेस योर मी टाइम. मतलब बाहर जाने की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी, सिंपली प्लग योर हेडफोन एंड क्लोज योर आईज एंड चले जाओ जहाँ जाना है दिमाग में.
Fourth is learn something new, like dance, photography, coding, instruments, cooking, anything. It's up to you. Like, you only feel good when you look back. Kya chalo yaar kuch to seekha, aaj wo abhi kaam aa raha hai. If you're interested in photography, go and learn on YouTube, because YouTube is a platform now where you can learn everything. Just go and check and quickly learn the settings to click a nice picture. Like, what should be the exposure, ISO level, white balance. What should the aperture, try to gather more information about the DSLRs. This is the all information you can gather and learn something new. So, main apni baat karu to recently I've started learning a new editing software, which is quite tough though. Because previously I'm working on iMovie, now I'm learning Final Cut Pro X. So, it's been like very difficult for me to learn this software at the very beginning, because this software having lots of small things where I can learn a lot from it. So, still I'm learning. So, yes, this is how you're gonna utilize your time. So, the next thing is everyone is doing same thing in their house right now. Matlab kuch log to ghar wale chilla rahe, isliye kar rahe honge, which is organized. And cleaning. Hello, it's very boring, annoying, and frustrating. Kuch bhi kar lo, but this should be done. So guys, ye sab main kyun bol raha hu? Because you literally have nothing to do. You are not going out. You are not spending time with your friends. You are not hanging out with anyone right now. So this is the time where you can just give your hand to your mom. Mujhe to mera khud karo. Mujhe bhi saaf karna padta hai. Guys, you are lucky that you are spending your time with your family and you are just spending each and every precious moment with them. So basically, check out your storage, your shelf where you keep your clothes, your grooming stuff. Jo bhi hai, just keep your things neat and tidy. It should be well organized. At least keep your room clean and tidy. Clean the fridge if possible. This is a time where you can utilize your time instead of doing gossip with your friends. So this is the second last but most important to do, that is stretching. Most of the people, they feel like, no, I don't need to stretch my body. My body is completely fit and fine. I do not need this stretching. Then no, it's not true. You're completely wrong. You have to stretch your body at least 4 times in a week. Give a nice stretch to your body. Keep your muscle activated and healthy. As I've shown in the previous video, there's a link given over here. You can just do that. If you're comfortable with yoga, you can do yoga as well. Just keep your body in moving and active condition. Otherwise, it will become so hard for you to do heavy lifting or do other activities. It will make you so tired and you will end up with a lot of pain. Before starting any workout, at least stretch your body at least for 5 minutes. Last but in the list, which plays really good role among all of these things, which is tech spa. It will help to release your body, feel stress free and just relax. So whatever I'm telling you right now, ki ye sikho, wo sikho, mom help karo. So this is all the suggestion that I'm giving you right now, because this is just a way to keep your body and mind awake. Think about everything. Just connect with your parents, your friends, your family, because this is a time where you can spend your precious time, because all the time we are so busy in our stuff. We cannot literally give a damn to anyone. Like, we cannot even bother, like, they are talking to us. This is a time where you can just connect to your family. Do video call or Skype and connect to your family remotely. But ये सब होने के बाद just take a step back and then think कि यार मैंने बहुत कुछ कर लिया है and अब मुझे break की ज़रूरत है. बस अब जाके मुझे spa लेना है. So yeah, that's it for now and hope you like it. And if you're new to this channel, so don't forget to subscribe. There's a subscribe button over down here. And guys, if you are not aware about my Instagram page, so this is my Instagram ID. We have pretty much good family of 8,000. So do not forget to check my link in the description below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up. So hope you like the video. If you did, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, stay connected and wait and watch for another vlog. Till then,